IMC is an ideal program for university students who have successfully completed their degree and who are interested in working in the marketing and communications fields. But no one expresses the value of this program better than our IMC graduates.
My name is Danielle Cudmore. I have completed a Bachelor of Arts from Wilfrid Laurier University in Political Science with minors in History and Philosophy.
My name is Luke Davio, and I graduated from Wilfrid Laurier University with an English degree.
My name is James Balcaris, and I went to Wilfrid Laurier University in Waterloo, and I took communications.
My name is Katie Waddington, and I studied communication studies at Wilfrid Laurier University.
My name is Nina Vasek, and I studied English and French at Wilfrid Laurier University.
My name is Katie Grauer. I went to McMaster University from 2010 to 2014. I graduated with a Bachelor of Arts Honors in Communications and Multimedia. When I graduated, I knew I wanted to go into advertising and marketing. However, I had never even taken one of those courses. I applied to Conestoga College because I felt I would graduate with a really well-rounded diploma that would emphasize advertising, marketing, public relations, and events.
As I was completing my political science degree at Wilfrid Laurier University, I knew that I wanted to continue my education. And at that point, it was for me to decide whether I wanted to pursue a college program or apply to do a master's program. And really, at that point, I thought that completing a master's program in political science wouldn't necessarily lead me into a career that I would know I would have all of the practical skills for. And so I decided to apply to the Integrated Marketing Communications program at Conestoga College, and I do think that it's probably one of the best things I've ever done.
Having that communications degree is really a great starting point, but your ability to add to and really differentiate what you bring to a job interview to help stand out from different candidates. That really was my drive to join the Integrated Marketing Communication program.
So after university, I was not thinking about any other post-secondary, actually. I went into the workforce, and so I did work for a year. I worked in the public sector, and that's kind of where I learned that communications and PR would fit really well with a background in English and French. My writing skills would really play into that field. But I wasn't really getting the jobs that I wanted.
I came out of high school and had absolutely no idea what I wanted to do. So I went into the communications program because it's very general, it's broad, and it gave me an idea of where I wanted to go, what I wanted to do. And then so when I was able to make that decision that, okay, I want to go into marketing and communications, then I was able to choose a program that suited me, and then I got the hands-on experience to go with my degree at that point. Definitely do it again in the same order.
People in university deal heavily in critical thinking when you're writing papers, doing presentations, whatever topic it really is. There's a critical thinking element involved, which is important and beneficial to bringing those skills into the Integrated Marketing Communications program. Because critical thinking, it allows you to think outside the box.
My program when I was in university was very much individually focused. There wasn't a whole lot of teamwork or partner work. It really just focused on me doing my readings, completing my assignments, and writing any essays or exams. The college program and the IMC program specifically really introduced a lot of teamwork and work in pairs, which allowed me to develop those skills, how to recognize when to lead, how to recognize maybe when to step back a bit and let somebody else take the reins, and how to realize different personalities and how they can really come together to make a great final product. So I think that's a great element, but the hard work, you do need to put it in to really get that out of it.
University and college are very different. University is a lot more independent work, a lot more. I spent a lot more time by myself, a lot more time reading by myself. Doing the work that I did was all on my own, which was fine because that helped me develop certain skills. But college is a lot more interactive, and there is a lot more group work, which I personally wasn't worried about because I do like working with other people, but it's different. And it's I don't know if it's better, but it's just that it helps prepare you for the work world, because nobody in the work world works by themselves. But it was important for me to gain that confidence and being able to do work on my own and set my own goals in university and do that by myself and achieve those things. And then coming to college and working with other people and getting frustrated, but also, you know, learning about other people's strengths and weaknesses and really how to kind of leverage others' strengths to help you in a project is something that I absolutely would not have learned in university, and is something that is crucial to my career and to what I do at work now. So I work at my dream job now and still can't believe that I landed that.
When I applied to Conestoga College, when I took the campus tour, I quickly realized how small it was. But that's not necessarily a bad thing. Today in my current workplace, I work in a team of 6 or 7 people, and I work with them every day. That's what Conestoga College offered me. I worked in small team groups throughout the year, and it really prepared me for working with other people and getting to know other people's opinions, something that wasn't quite right in university. But I have to say, going to Conestoga, the instructors there were really caring and really wanted me to succeed in my career, not just during the year I was enrolled.
My day to day is different every single day. There's not a typical day in our industry. So I just have to be prepared every single day to do something different, or be prepared to change really quickly depending on how the industry is working, depending on if there's anything going on with one of the buildings. So I just have to learn to adapt really quickly, which I think college helped or prepared me for, really.
One of the big differences coming from university and going into college is that the ability to really use the information that you're learning in practical ways. Sitting in front of a computer, getting in with clients in a real work environment, and using those skills is definitely beneficial. Give you a taste of what you're going to be getting into when down the road and when you finally land that position. It gives you that head start right out of the gate. You actually have a functional portfolio that you can use in job interviews. That really is a leg up on anybody else who might be applying that may not have that classroom knowledge and that feedback that you get from an instructor that they can provide you when you're assembling a portfolio, and not only putting the things into the portfolio, but also how to best use it and to your advantage. In my position at Elmira Pet Products as sales and marketing coordinator, I really have to wear a lot of hats on a daily basis. Managing communication internally as well as externally, sending out press releases, also creating advertisements and working with design companies, third-party companies to orchestrate different events and things that different marketing initiatives. You know, these are all things that throughout the IMC program were definitely covered, and they really cover a wide variety of things. Looking back at the decision that I made out of university to go to Conestoga College and attend the IMC program, I'm extremely happy that I decided to do that. It really did give me that leg up on and really gave me that push that I needed to get that first job, which is really the most important job that you're ever going to get.
I think that there's an impression amongst university graduates who are looking to maybe enter a college program that it's going to be very easy and you can just kind of get by doing the bare minimum because of the skills that you've gathered in university. And definitely the skills that you have developed during your university degree will be able to assist you in your college program, but in no way does that mean that you're going to be able to just kind of float by. It is a lot of hard work, but ultimately it's very gratifying when you're able to, after you graduate, put those skills that you've learned right to use right away.
If you would like to speak to someone about the IMC program, please contact the coordinator, Kim Denstedt.